How to fix folders reverting to read-only mode issue on Windows. 1. Turn off folder protection. 2. Rule out a folder-specific issue, check properties. 3. Administrator account hasn't imposed any restrictions. For starters, try some ownership taking tool. 4. Protection in the Windows security settings, turn off controlled folder access. 5. Reset the Windows Defender firewall settings. 6. Forcefully remove the read-only attribute. Command, attrib shr drive / path _ to _ folder / s /d7. Uninstall any recent Windows updates. Go to previous restore point, if you have.